Good morning. I'd like to call this hearing of the House Consumer Protection Technology and Utilities Committee to order.
Today, the Consumer Protection Technology and Utilities Committee had a public hearing regarding community solar. Community solar is going to be accessible to all communities around the Commonwealth, both rural and urban, and certainly we are going to make sure that people have access to solar energy who may not be able to, whether they own rental properties or they are lacking space for solar panels. This is a job creator for Pennsylvania. There is federal funding that's available with regard to infrastructure that may be needed for a build out, but we also have an infrastructure that is existing for distribution to make sure that everyone can access the energy that is generated by this community solar. Here in Pennsylvania, we need to make sure that we have a diverse energy portfolio, and community solar is desperately needed to be added to it so that we can grow our green economy.